H R double E tree. F O U R four. F R V E five. S I X six. S E V E N seven. E I J H T eight. N I N E nine. P E N. Okay, this is the word to 10 numbers with spelling. See here. I repeat again. One O N E. Two P W O. Three. Okay, so next we learn now. Today we learn now numbers. Today we learn now nearby number 0 to 10. Nearby numbers 0 to 10. For example, I draw the picture on paper. See here, how many flowers in this blackboard? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Totally 10 here flowers. Okay, so see here, we learn between, before and after numbers. Okay. After, before, and between. First we learn what is mean by between, after and before numbers. Okay, so after number is what happens next. Okay, what happens next? Then before number is what has already happened, and then before means in the middle. Okay, and between means in the middle. petals. So here how many flowers stay? We learn after before and between the between numbers. See here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Okay, this is the 10 number.
Circle any number.
See here between after and before number. Three. Three is between number. Between. Means middle number. Then after number is 4, means next number. 4 is after number. And before number is 2. 2 is before number. So next number is here 7. 7 number is middle, means between number. Okay, middle number means between. Then after number is 8. After 7 after 8. 8 is after number. Okay, and before, 7 before number is 6. 6 number is before. After number. After